not fish with that thing?
You could if they're big enough.